Oh, gotta keep the tension up. Good. Pull. All right, now take it to the left, then back to the right.
Cool.
Yeah. That's what fighter pilots call a perfect S-curve.
Zoom in on this thing.
Pull it up. Hold slack.
Jack, moving closer to Noah.
How's that?
Oh, great. Oh, boy. I really see the resemblance now.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah, especially around the mouth.
Dad, check it out.
It's outstanding.
Roger that.
Definitely the mouth. Jack?
Joanna? This is Sylvia.
Well, Mom, you got us through the telescope I made with Sylvia. She's an astronomer.
Oh, that's terrific.
It's inside, I'll show you.
No, why don't you and Sylvia go set up the telescope in the window so your mom can get a better look at it?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah.
So, wasn't too much trouble, was he?
Hell no.
Good.
Not at all.
I'm glad you two finally got to know each other.
So am I.
Well, she blew in out of nowhere. What are they calling her?
Alana.
80 miles off Cuba, headed straight at us.
Where's the NHC, Sam?
Supposed to turn before the perimeter and miss us altogether.
Well, just like the last four of the seasons, what's the problem?
Dell doesn't like it.
I don't care what the math models say. I can't see anything out there that's going to cause her to turn. Look, she's already going 15 knots. Now, if she doesn't turn and she picks up any speed at all...
36 hours to get Atlantis off the pad and into the VAB. It's getting it kind of close, fellas.
Oh, too close. I just don't like it.
$1 million a day every day she's off the pad.
$2 billion if she's still on it and Elena runs her over.
All right, let's go to Hurricane Control Level 4, fire up the Emergency Operations Center, and have a team on standby.
Roll her back.
Center, we are watching the space shuttle Atlantis being rolled back to the vehicle assembly building in preparation for Hurricane Elena. NASA officials have stated that the launch has been postponed due to the storm.
Hey, Rich. We're going to Hurricane 4 any minute now.
Picked up speed?
5 knots in the last 2 hours.
NHC.
Still says she's got to turn. Harry's not taking any chances. Atlantis is on its way back to the barn.
Yeah, I saw.
If that evac order gets anywhere close, I want to be ready.
Well, non-essentials are already on the way out.
How many T-38s we have at the SLF?
Just two.
You and Zeke fly them to Orlando.
Got it.
Thank you, buddy.
All right.
EOC up?
Should be online any minute. Ride-out crew is on alert. Just got to have the cots brought in.
The same cots?
I can put off with a lot of things about hurricanes, but losing out on Edgar Winter is not one of them.
Are you going to help Sweet Sport up?
Don't I always?
They canceled the concert.
I don't know why we bother. Four times you boarded it up this season, all for nothing.
Row three, great tickets.
We do it for Sweet's peace of mind.
Yeah, and all the free food we can eat.
Doesn't anybody care around here?
Sure we do, Peter. Just one question. Who's Edgar Winter?
Zeke, we're flying.
A storm surge of 9 to 12 feet. Hurricane tides are at 14 feet. The spiral rain bands are about 60 miles wide and 150 miles long.
Hey, Bull. I know I'm on medical, but if you need pilots.
I'm covered. Thanks.
The National Hurricane Center in Miami reports that the storm center is 800 miles out and is south-southeast of Cape Canaveral Air Station. It is moving north-northwest at 10 knots. The radius of the tropical storm force winds is...
I've taken another look at the flight surgeon's report, and I've got to be honest with you. It's not very comforting. Basically, they're saying it's going to be a lot longer than we thought for you to heal from the accident.
Well, they're wrong.
What I'd like to do in the meantime is reassign you to liaison position in the public affairs office.
Public affairs?
It's an important function. Look, I know this isn't the best situation, but right now it's the best I can do. Work with me?
What happened over there? What made you cut your assignment short?
I was in this village, this really ravaged village, taking pictures of Bosnian children left without parents. And I just kept thinking about Noah. Me there and him.
Everything was great here.
He's a terrific kid, Joanna.
Yes, he is. Noah?
Coming.
You're more than welcome to stay here. There's plenty of room.
Oh, I've got meetings in Washington and New York about exhibiting the prince. The flight's in a couple of hours. We just can't.
Well, why don't you leave him here while you're doing your business?
Thanks, Jack. But he'll be fine.
Dad?
You!
Want your Columbia ring back?
What'd I tell you about this ring? This is your ring, son. It's your ring.
I'm telling you, it's a waste. I've already boarded up four times this year for nothing.
We're on Hurricane 2, Sweets. Got to take it seriously. Now they're rolling back the orbiter.
Yeah, I've been chasing hurricanes since Gemini 1. Now take it from somebody who knows this one's going to miss us.
Yeah, well, it's better to play it safe.
You'll be my guest.
What?
I don't believe it. It's him.
Deep, don't look. Who am I not looking at?
Edgar Winter.
Who?
The concert that got canceled, you know? Edgar Winter.
Which one?
The guy with the white hair. I can't believe you don't know who Edgar Winter is.
He sang Free Ride.
What are you doing? Give me a quarter.
Free Ride?
Free Ride.
Why didn't you say so? Everybody knows Edgar Winter.
For a full evacuation of the shoreline towns in Brevard County, but clogged roads and flooding conditions along State Roads 520, 528, and A1A are making travel for area residents difficult indeed. High winds have downed several trees on Merritt Island, creating traffic delays on Route 3 near 520.
Jack, Brevard, I'm a little County worried. Maybe we shouldn't stay.
Prepare for Hurricane Elena. Titusville police and fire
Jack.
Department have already run through their entire supply of sandbags.
Maybe we should go to my mother's. Her house is pretty safe inland.
Yeah, we're safe here.
I really think we should leave.
It's not necessary.
You didn't have to let him go.
What was I supposed to do, block the door?
No, but you could have insisted.
She's his mother. She raised him.
Yeah, but she sure didn't give you much choice in the matter now, did she?
All right, guys, listen up for a minute. We're making progress. We're 80% shuttered on the fixed structures. We've got most of the trailers and the loose debris tied down. Benny, how are we fixed for sandbags?
We'll finish the area around the VAB as soon as the shuttle completes rollback.
Yeah, Bull?
Yeah, Lana should be back in bed within an hour.
Andrea, you're working with the local media on evacuation routes?
Every 30 minutes.
How's the 520 look?
Like a parking lot.
All right, okay. Look, I know this bunker is no one's idea of a night at the plaza, but I'm gonna expect you all to report back here for the overnight. Any questions?
No, we're clear.
What is it?
She's crossed the perimeter. We're at Hurricane One.
We're in for a long night.
Hey.
I'm late.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay. What can I do?
Here. How about a beer?
Yeah, okay.
A sweet. Get a cold one for Barbara.
Coming up.
What's the matter?
The bull reassigned me. Public affairs.
You know, sweets. I read somewhere that more than half our hurricanes originate as hot air over the Abyssinian plateau of Africa.
Hot air.
And what's intriguing is that in hurricanes of the southern hemisphere, the wind blows clockwise. But here in the north, it goes counterclockwise.
Fascinating.
I don't know what your master is like, but mine's a drag. Oh, not my Major Nelson. He is a wonderful man. For starters, he's 80.
No, I don't get it.
He's got 30.
Jeannie is this gorgeous babe who wears these skimpy clothes. She sits in a bottle up on your shelf. All she wants to do is be your slave all day long. No. And Major Nelson pushes her away.
The man's no astronaut.
Hey, can we put on the news? Whoa, hey, Sweets.
Now we're watching
this. Sweets, this is the one where Jeannie's evil twin jails Major Nelson in the bottle.
Crowd rules.
This footage gives you a good look at the storm surge that has already begun in the Central Florida coastal region. Local roads and highways have been closed off due to the high winds and flooding. And there are scattered reports of outages due to downed power lines.
Well, that's it. Looks like we're out of here, boys. Thanks for your hospitality.
Pleasure's mine. Hey, now, come on, everybody. You're not going to be scared off by a little rain shower, are you?
Take care, Edgar.
Bomb rocket.
I love Edgar Winter.
We gotta get out of here pretty soon ourselves.
Well, come on, I haven't been wrong yet. It's gonna turn.
Sweets, you have no reason to stay open.
You do what you want, but I'm not leaving.
Well, let's at least finish up.
How do I zoom in on this thing? Jack, move closer to Noah.
How's that?
Great. Boy, I really see the resemblance now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Especially around the mouth.
Dad, check it out.
Hey. Outstanding.
Roger that.
Definitely the mouth.
Great kid.
Oh, hey. You gotta keep touching.
With a great curve.
Huh?
Oh, hey.
Hell, I couldn't throw one till I was 13. He's a natural athlete.
Hey.
The roads were out. They wouldn't let us through.
Yeah.
Range weather ops is showing landfall 80 miles north here. Now, you folks are telling me that we're right in the path here? Come on. Which is it?
Uh-huh. Yes, those are the personnel rosters. I'm sorry if the fax isn't very clear, but we've had a problem with our phone lines.
Winds are clocking at 115.
Excuse me, sir. I need your approval to shut down the mainframe computers.
Hold on.
Right.
Is all the data secured?
Yes, sir.
Yes, the evacuation is complete and all gates are secured. All gates are secured, yes.
Well, could you patch us into that satellite shock? Dell, take the feed from TPC.
Right away. Give me TPC on the 32-inch.
Rollback's complete. Our backup systems check out. Yeah, I've got work for media for tonight.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, great.
It's huge. Oh, man, it's nasty out there. And some more.
You seem pretty happy, Layton.
Can't complain.
guess getting your gold pin didn't hurt any.
It's more than the pin.
Yeah. Like everyone says, no amount of training can prepare you for feelings that take over when you finally get up there. Is that right?
That did allow me to get some perspective.
About?
Relationships. It made me see how I was putting walls up between me and everyone else. Between me and you.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Let's light him up. Lighten him up.
All right. Put a little light on the subject.
Joanna, how about some tea?
How long have you and Jack been together?
A few months.
A few months.
Jack talked to you?
Uh-huh.
Well, I think he'd make a great father to Noah.
Well, you do, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, when I was with Jack, he wasn't exactly father material.
People change.
I'll bet you think you know him pretty well, don't you? I know I did. And I was with him a hell of a lot longer than a few months. It came as quite a shock to find out that I wasn't the only woman in his life.
Why don't you just say what you want to say, Joanna?
When I got pregnant, I did what I had to do for my son. And that's what I'm doing right now. I won't have Noah getting attached to another mother who next week might be a casualty of Jack's love life.
You have no power, you have no business. We secured everything we possibly can. Now let's get out of here.
You go ahead, I'll be okay. You'll see, it's gonna blow over.
It's not gonna blow over, it's getting worse out there.
This is my place, this is where I stay.
You're not safe here, Sweets. None of us are. If we go now, we can still make it to a shelter.
Sweets, you're probably right, it's gonna turn. But just do us a favor this one time, okay?
All right, all right. But it's gonna turn.
It's falling apart, Sweets. Let's get at it.
Full brunt of it now.
Winds are clocked at 120 per.
Judy, you want to punch up the SLS? Yeah.
We must be under a foot of water out there.
Any idea of any considerable procedural delays due to the damages?
How are we doing here, Andrea?
Right. Recovery operations will begin first thing in the morning as soon as the hurricane moves off. If it ever moves off. Yes, we're still in contact with Houston.
Oh, gosh. Backup power. Got it.
Hello? I'm still out.
People, get that Inmore shed up and running now.
Can you restore that signal?
I got the satellite back now.
Sorry about your phone call.
Oh, forget it. It was just the governor's office.
Oh. Okay, we're fully back online. Well, it's getting late. Why don't you take a break? Now, I got some cots set up in the back.
Hey, I'm all right.
Look, I can handle it by myself for a little while. Go ahead.
You know what? That sounds good to me. Somebody give me a wake-up call for, I don't know, January?
Jeez. Where we
wasting time. This is going down. I'm going for help.
We'll never make it to shore.
He's right, Zeke.
If we stay here, we don't have a chance. It's 30, 40 yards.
Whoa, 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 hold up. Let go of me.
Zeke!
Not going anywhere, mister.
I'm warning you to stand down, Captain.
This is not a military thing, Rick.
Like hell it isn't.
Millions have been spent in your training, mister. You don't have the right to put yourself in reckless jeopardy.
Nobody's gonna take any unnecessary chances. We're gonna stick together. See this thing through.
She's right, Noah.
Whoa! You know how much money I could get for it?
Wonder where you got that from.
Put these blankets underneath the bags. It'll be more comfortable. I'll go get pillows.
Thanks.
Dad, you gotta see this.
I can't believe you're gonna make me fight you on this. You really want to go to court? Let a judge decide how to work it out. Is that what you want?
Since when did you get so interested in being a father? I had to force you to admit that Noah was your son at all.
Things changed while you were gone.
Is this her idea?
No, it's mine.
Dad!
Get away from the window!
Oh, you'll make a great father.
We have got to get some new cots.
All right, tell me about it. I'm not going anywhere tonight.
It's just every time one of these things hits, it takes me back, that's all.
Alabama, right?
Louisiana. Empire, Louisiana. Hurricane Alley. Me and my brother were kids. Dad was out of town and Hurricane Camille was on her way. When we got the order to evacuate, my mother refused to leave the house. She had William and me bring everything inside. He was a couple years older and deaf. And then we couldn't find him. Looked all over. It didn't help to yell for him, I know, but we did it anyway. Finally, I saw him out on the dock. He was tying up my dad's boat so it wouldn't get lost. He knew how much Dad loved the True Heart, the name of the boat. Right. It was raining really so hard, and then the waves were so strong, the supports on the dock were starting to give out. I tried to sign to William, but he wouldn't turn around. So I ran out onto the dock and I grabbed his arm. And then the whole thing just gave way under us. I was only about 50 feet from the shore, but it seemed like hundreds. I could barely keep my head up. The waves were so big, and I couldn't see William anywhere. And then, just as I thought I wouldn't make it, I felt his arm around me. William. William was still clinging to the true heart. And it was being forced up onto the beach by the force of the tides, dragging us right along with it.
That's incredible.
When we got inside the house, I, you know, cried and cried. William just held me tight and kept signing, "I'm here. I'm right here."
You mean trying to keep from being washed away in a ramshackle bar during a hurricane?
Yeah. Right.
Too long, huh?
Too long.
I don't know about this.
It's all right now.
What does that mean?
Just what I said.
You mean now that you've been up and your career's back on track, it's safe for us to be together again?
No.
The gold pin always took priority.
Yes, that's part of it, yeah.
Part of it?
Right.
Come on, Reggie. You must have been so relieved to hear I was being transferred. It makes everything so much easier for you.
No. No.
Yeah.
Winds are still holding up at 85.
Well, morning isn't far off. We'll be able to get our first look at the damage. Get some sleep?
Not really. Had a few things to think about.
Yeah.
Phone's still out.
Yeah, I know.
Noah and I are flying out of here tomorrow.
I wouldn't count on that.
Why do you want to fight me on this, Jack?
Not fighting you. I'm his father.
I got news for you. Being a father is more than flying kites and playing catch. I don't think you know what it's like to be a real parent. I don't think you can handle it.
Well, I got news for you, Joanna. For the last 6 weeks while you've been gone, I've been handling it. I haven't been dragging him around the back of a news van through the back roads of Southeast Asia. And
I will not make apologies for the way that I've
not asking you to make apologies,
no, I didn't have
Joanna.
A choice. I
know that.
I
appreciate that. But at least here, he has a place he can sleep on his own every night.
Just forget it.
He goes to school.
Just
Just like always, Joanna, whenever there's a problem, you just hop the next plane out, right?
Where's Noah?
I don't know.
Dad!
Upstairs. Noah!
Oh, God, he's cut.
Here, hold the light on him.
Oh, God, he's really cut. You got a first aid kit?
Yeah, it's in the bathroom downstairs under the sink.
I'll get it.
Oh, God.
Okay. I don't look too deep. It's just superficial cuts.
It hurts.
Okay.
It's okay, baby. It's gonna be okay.
Okay. Hang in there.
Dad. Dad.
Right here.
Am I gonna be okay?
Ow.
Yeah, you're gonna be okay.
Ow.
You're gonna be fine.
Ow.
Get out of here. I'm a stubborn old man.
You just misjudged this one, sweets. We all make mistakes.
Let's just hope we all get a chance to make some more, huh? Okay, sport, hang in there.
There. I think I got most of it.
It's okay, baby. We'll be home soon.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
When you're in survival training, did they really make you capture a rabbit with your bare hands and eat it?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Man, I want to be in the Air Force when I get old enough.
Maybe we'll take a trip down in the spring, look at the academy, what do you say?
Really? Can I, Mom?
Mind if I go for that swim? Be my guest, Cap.
I was wrong. I'm happy you got your gold pin, Reggie. You more than earned it.
Thanks.
I was just so frustrated. I guess I took it out on you.
Barbara, I know what you're going through. And it's hard. But you're gonna get another shot. And I meant what I said about us. Something to think about.
You was gonna turn.
Rod, I want a full report when you land. You make sure you tell that pilot to dip a wing when you pass overhead.
Roger. Okay, we'll call tomorrow to talk about the calendar.
I want Christmas.
Christmas?
Santa on a surfboard. Definitely.
We'll talk about it.
Bye, Sylvia.
See you soon.
Come here, give your old man a hug. Be good. Seatbelts.
Let's see what we've got out there.
I think you can relieve him now.
Do you want to come over for a cup of coffee or something?
No. No, I gotta do damage assessment, get the mainframes up and running. Roads cleared.
I gotta talk to Ellen about getting this house thing, you know.
Right. You sure you're okay? I mean, you know, you have taken on so much lately.
I know. There's been so much. I seem to be drowning in a sea of responsibilities.
Well, if it helps, just remember. Disaster after all.
Next time on The Cape.
Bull, there's been a security breach.
Where?
Right here in our offices.
Classified material is being lifted.
Who would do this?
Well, nobody in our group.
And everybody's a suspect.
It's a felony, Zeke.
I didn't do it.
I'm restricting your security access until our investigation is complete.
They suspect me.
You can't believe the things they asked me.
Don't miss the next exciting episode of The Cape.